Hi, today I'm making another video from my last video to see if I made any progress.
Thank you.
Now I'm going to try to make the 8-pack. I have so much trouble with it. I don't know to put more because sometimes I put more and what ends up happening is I get a big lump. I'm gonna try a little bit more. Well, I think that's not that bad compared to my other ones. All right, let's try this in the other hand. Sometimes I don't know which way to start here or here. Watch all the YouTube girls, they're so quick at this. I don't glue my fingernails to my practice hand. This is not a kind of video to teach anyone. This is just me showing how I've been learning. And I'm still learning. Messed up on that one. Sometimes I take too much, too little. Still practicing on that, how much to grab, how wet to put the brush. If you hear any noise in the background, someone's watching TV. My dog decided to go outside. He's always bothering me when I'm doing nails. I gotta learn how to grab the fingers without messing up. Let me let it dry a little bit. Alright, let's see if this will work. I think I pressed down too hard on it and I messed up right there. Let's see if I can cover it. Oops. Alright, I still struggle trying to get this application correct. That's why I do this video, so you can see from when I started I did my first video not too long ago. This is my second video to see my progress. And don't mind my nails. I used to practice on my own nails and I messed up my nails. So I had to give them some time to grow. So I bought this hand to give my nails a break. I think I'm gonna have to put a little bit more on the 8-pack or somewhere here. Once I foul it, it comes out a little better. Alright, I think this finger's all set. Let's go to the next one. Let's see, maybe I should put a little bit more on there. Yeah, that looks a little better. Alright, let's put this finger over so I don't mess it up like I always do. Alright, let's get going on this one. Hey, I'm a little faster than I was the last time. I have a lot of stuff to decorate the nails, but I just want to first learn how to get this application correct before I start doing more stuff. I don't know if I hold the brush correct or I see so many people doing it so many different ways. I try to find a way that's easier for me. And I always tell everybody, whoever watches my video, I'm no tech. I just started to do this because we couldn't leave the house. Well, go do our normal stuff. Just to the groceries and back. Thank you. Let's see how it looks. All right, let's see. Deepen a little bit more. Well, I'm going to go off camera to file the nails, then I'll be back. This is how they came out after I filed them. This is my freaking best one. Better than my first video. And this is what I got after I was done.